Welcome and to our Kingston Maths videos, and today we are substituting into formulas. So we are using CBAT, which stands for displacement into speed, which is actually velocity. We're using B as new speed, A is acceleration, and T is time. Our into speed is 3 miles minus 1, acceleration 2 miles minus 2, and T time as 5 seconds. So this is our sum, which is U add 80. So we have our U is this one, A is acceleration, and T is time. So we do U is 3, and A, which is 2. And when two numbers are next to each other in algebra or formulas, they times together, so it's 2 times 5. So we do that sum, which is 3, and 2 times 5 is 10, so 10, and then B equals 13 meters per second minus 1. And that's our